If you're using Riverside to record your podcast and you're having problems with low input volume, so low input volume on your microphone, I'm going to show you a few things you can do to fix those problems, to increase the volume of your microphone and increase the gain so that your sound is louder when recording here. Okay, so the first thing you'll notice is when I'm speaking, I've got a volume indicator here, and you want to be kind of in this zone here where you're starting to see some yellow. You don't want to be seeing red because that will mean you're clipping. If you're getting very low audio here, there's a few things you can do. The first thing to check is if you're using an external audio interface like this, is to check your gain. So here I can turn this up and you'll notice that I'm just in the yellow, which is perfect for this microphone. So if your gain is set too low, either on your audio interface or actually on some microphones, you can turn up the gain. Make sure the gain is turned up. So not so much that you're in the red and clipping, but just so that you're in the upper greens or just hitting that yellow. Another thing to check, if you're using a dynamic microphone like this, your microphone might be too far from your face. These microphones need to be quite close to pick up your voice. So bringing the microphone closer to your face while you're recording should help increase the volume. The other thing you can do is hold the microphone pretty close to your face, but to the side like this, and that can really help with volume, but also making sure that you don't pick up any plosives when you're speaking. Another thing to check if you're on a Mac is go into your sound settings and just make sure that your input volume is set quite high. So often you can set this input volume and you can, you know, in this case, I've got it cranked as loud as it will go. That's fine, especially if you're not clipping. As you can see here, I'm still just getting that nice volume range, but not into the range where it would be clipping. So check your sound input settings. And there are also tools you can use like Audio Hijack Pro that will allow you to boost your volume in, you know, a chain of things here. So I've got audio denoising here. I've got a delay. So I'm synced up with my microphone and video, but you can also increase the volume here as well. You can find a lot of these software plugins that will do something similar, amplify your audio. Another thing to check is if you have echo cancellation on. Sometimes that can reduce the volume of your microphone. So you might want to experiment with turning that on or off. The final thing you can do is once you're done recording, you download your audio tracks. And then in your editing software, you can often boost the volume here. So for example, in ScreenFlow, I can click smooth and it will automatically amplify the parts that are supposed to be loud, and it will make the parts that are supposed to be quiet, quieter. So you can do that. I can also amplify the volume here. You want to be careful. You'll start to get clipping if you do it too much, but this should allow you to get a nice loud waveform, even if your source audio files have a low volume. So if you're having low volume problems in Riverside, I hope that helps you out. If you have any questions, feel free to leave them in the comments below. And if you're looking to start a podcast, please check out transistor.fm. We do podcast hosting and analytics. You upload your audio files to us and we help you distribute them to Spotify, Apple Podcasts, Google Podcasts, all the players. And then we give you stats on your podcast performance. Thanks again.